Meeting is underway. Enemy transport sighted entering the target area. Getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bullet's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction. Ah, where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot. Now or never, take the shot! Target inside! Nice shot, Lieutenant! Shut that onto us! Take out that helicopter, it'll buy us some time! Shot, Lieutenant! Now let's go, they'll be searching for us! It's time to move! We'll have to take a shortcut, follow my lead! Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, big bird is en route. ETA 20 minutes. Don't be late. We're stretching out fewer as it is. Out. Tango down.
Stand by. Quick, plant a claymore by the door up ahead. neutralized.
This is Big Bird, standing by for your signal, over.
Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. This'll be fine. Take the rest of my claymores. Now's the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. Find a good spot to snipe from and go prone. All right, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Tango's in sight. Let them get closer. Tango down. Enemy choppers inbound. Got another.
Copy that, Alpha. We'll be there in a sec. Hold tight.
Tango down. Go on! Gotta get neutralized. Another.
Go on!
Got another.